kundendu tushara radavala ya shubra vastra vrita ya vina varadanda mandita karaya shveta parmasana.
I got so much out of the Learn to Lead Kirtan training course with Nikki. It was, I'd say, totally life-changing. Gave me so many skills to lead Kirtan. It's been an amazing journey, much more than I expected. It's been phenomenal. All the gifts that we've been given on the training. And already, actually, I've just led my first kirtan since. I had led a few prior to the training, and the difference is just, yeah, incredible. I felt so much more empowered and connected, and I could just totally enjoy it and share the beautiful gifts of the kirtan practice.
So I think what I got out of the course was taking something which was a beautiful practice that I enjoyed and really learned that it's something that I can express and give to others. Kirtan is a practice that just opened my heart, and now I know that it's something I can take into the world and give to many other people, and it's just a beautiful thing to be part of. The course itself is an incredible space for you to open up. Such a trusting environment full of beautiful souls who have all come together to express themselves and express their devotion to this practice in a beautiful way. And it's led with just the most exquisite planning, care and love by Nikki, and it's something which it's very difficult to put into words quite what you get from this course, but it really is something that will just make your soul sing. You find your soul's voice through this course, and there's no words that can describe what that's like as a process. Just do it. If you love kirtan, just do it.
My preference is that with kirtans, that they're all in the traditional ragas. That's my bottom line. I don't enjoy doing jazz kirtans or rock and roll kirtans. But I know people who love it, you know, and why not? For goodness sake, if it's actually getting the world chanting, how wonderful is that? You know, so.
Shall we do it together?
They got Shiva Nam. Shiva Nam.
The confidence and courage to share that voice with the world.
Okay.
Kirtan itself and Bhakti Yoga itself has a massive historical background that has been a huge learning curve for me. On a personal level, it's far exceeded anything that I could have ever imagined. I didn't know what to expect when I came, but I had a feeling of, you know, because I've done other things before, what it might be like, but it was way beyond anything I could have contained in my imagination. Learning the Kirtan with Nikki has just been an absolute joy. She's just an incredible teacher. She's a wonderful channel of the Bhakti, of the Shakti, the way it comes through, but the way she's held us all together over this period of learning and vulnerability and deep searching in order to find whatever it needs to be the source to bring these chants to a meaningful place in order to hand over what's contained in them, which is just pure love and bliss. And even getting to that place for me has just been a phenomenal journey. Would I recommend it? In a heartbeat. If you're thinking about doing this training and it's something that you feel drawn towards, I would say go for it, but it's the most wonderful training I've ever done. If you think about doing it, do it right now. I did.